this one is playful. Do a roll for the first time. Or hooray. Could be hip hip hooray. There, you may very well be right on that one, dude. Me old Maca. The plumbed forceps. Start a new game. Yes, yes, I will. Yeah, it's on PlayStation profiles or PSN profiles, Roscoe. The percentage of trophies from most earned to least earned. I mean, there's a couple of exceptions in there, like Sekiro I don't have on me, or here, which ironically enough was the game that I lent to the friend that passed away, which is why I'm doing this charity in the first place for. So I've got to try and either get that copy back somehow, even though he messaged his family and haven't replied yet. Or VR.
It was a world I could never have seen. A world lost to war.
Which is why it's not extra life I'm doing it for. It's the British Heart Foundation.
Of massive creatures called Titans that had once protected the world. I stared at their pictures and storybooks. While my parents spoke about how I might be the one to bring them back.
We're after Titans, are we?
My parents told me that my dreams gave them hope. Hope that my future may not be tied to this dark world. But they seemed so sad, hugging me as if they'd never let me go. One day, my parents took me to a strange doorway. They told me not to be scared. They told me everything would be okay.
Right. But yeah, if anybody wants to donate, it's !charity for the link.
As I stepped into the light, I turned. My parents' faces were covered in tears.
In a room. Careful, team.
What just happened? I'm a dragon.
A dragon. Shown by the tattoo. interesting.
What are those balls?
Dragon balls. I think I'm supposed to use the clouds. To climb.
Should I touch them?
They are Dragon Balls and not the Z variety. No worries, dude. Thank you so much for being here, and thank you for the raid. As always, again, once again, if you're not following J-Dub, do so. He is a brilliant streamer. And actually, he's a top bloke. Very tough. I mean, this is a nice game to send you off to, really. Collecting balls. I don't know why they're spinning in a circle, you tell me.
Do they want me to make a circle too? Where are they going?
Towards a pillar of light. Okay, then I will. If I must.
Mum? Dad?
I was a dragon. It's great.
Is this my dream?
actual dream. Going then. It's very chill, I have to say. It's a case of where we go and what we're doing. Oh, in mines. Oh no, that's not good. That was very not good. Crumbs and blimeries. How are we supposed to do this roll then, I wonder? Well, we got a trophy, Vanishing Act, but that's not the one we're after. That's good, another extra. We're literally a couple of pounds now away from 100 quid. Yeah, do a track and roll. How are we supposed to do that? Because it's called the Playful Trophy. What, 61 then? 61. £6.10. That's how we do it. 1962. And there we go. Next trophy done. So, what is the next trophy after this? A game called Stories, The Path of Destinies.